We almost find the road that takes us to our destiny. And I'm not certain where it starts or stops, but that I want you there with me. And though it's far away, much farther than we've ever been. Aurora's calling me, I hear it, don't you hear it, calling on the wind.
Now, Mr. Sheldon, all I hear is you convincing me that I should go. And I've heard you speak of wondrous things, and what is true I'll never know. And even though I know the road will be so hard for me, so hard to bear, my love for you is stronger than all that, and you could take me anywhere.
And we will go a long, long way, and what will be no one can say. Night is coming on and darker clouds are gathering. The road is blocked again, more trees are down, and we will not be passing. Let's get the children underneath the wagon now before the lightning falls. Aurora's just ahead, I hear it, don't you hear it, how Aurora calls.
I hear the wind, I feel the
some men to help me clear the trail ahead. You stay right here and I'll return. Now listen closely, hear what I have said. We'll build the house and work the farm and raise our family with room to grow. Aurora means the dawn, and dawn is coming soon for us. I know it's so. We have come along.
What will be, no one can say. Mr. Sheldon, I'm so glad to see that help is here. We'll be on our way again before we know it, I believe you, dear. Though in the storm I nearly lost my faith in everything you promised me. In the dawn I saw that nothing that I truly loved was lost to me.
Aurora means the dawn and everything.